Dolan do it?
Lamar taking on Bel Air over at Del Mar Stadium. Lamar's Ronnie Wesley, big gainer, nice running. He's having a great year. That's a 50-yard gain for Wesley. And then Darrell Colbert, heck of a season as well for the Lamar Redskins. 5-yard touchdown. It's 7-0 Lamar after the first quarter. Bel Air hanging in there, though. Xavier Campbell gets to the outside. He'll hurdle into the end zone. All of a sudden, we're tied at 7 apiece. But here comes Lamar. Darrell Colbert, 30-yard touchdown pass to Justin Holley. 14-7 Lamar at the half. Let's go to the third. Ronnie Wesley again. He's got space up the middle. 25 yards and a touchdown. Lamar takes a 21-7 lead. But Bel Air comes back. Fourth and goal. Trevon Smith's pass is tipped, and Courtney Lark comes up with it in the end zone to make it 21-14. Next drive for Bel Air. Fourth and 2 at the 26. Trevon Smith keeps it. He gets free. He scores. How about it? 21 all after three quarters. 4.5 left in the game now. Fourth quarter. Darrell Colbert swing pass to Ronnie Wesley. He heads down the sidelines. That'll be good for a 25-yard touchdown, and that would be the game winner. What a game. 28-21 the final. Lamar wins the district championship again.
Oh, it's a big thing. You know, this is my third district championship on varsity. So, I mean, I'm pretty used to it. Now I'm just really trying to get the state championship.